I like that. I got a bottle of Pepsi Max from KFC earlier, and on the label it says win tickets to the women's UEFA finals.
Nice.
Build actually sucks now.
Into a PvE nerf. Into a PvE nerf.
Yeah.
Maybe fast spawns, we need to fix it.
That took bang on 2 minutes from resolution spawn and getting to finishing it. One game was extremely rare.
This fucking bug's really annoying, man.
What?
And I literally just press LT and I shoot.
Oh.
It's just constant, man.
Because of this build, it's obviously good at clearing the area and it's good at bossing too. I'm getting constant crits and spamming my pulse snaps, I'm good.
Mm-hmm.
a trickster. The most boring bit of trials.
I like that. I just overheat. I hit 400k. I hit about 3 or 4 crits. And just overheat and I hit 9 mil. Not even thermal bombing him. Still clear ads, but boss house just shit on this build.
Get back on that grind. I can do good buff damage.
Mate, there's fucking two destroyers down there.
Be right.
Was.
Exactly.
Just fucking two either side of the tote.
I saw the accolades, but I really want the tier 30 chair. I can't see his crit. This is crit. No, this is. Why did you get so many legendaries?
Some sick, mate.
You did okay. This game is so much favoritism, it's unreal. I don't need anything, but still. I'm trying to get an under 2 minute boom town. I don't know if it's possible or not. It seems possible, I'm not sure. I don't think it is because obviously the time wasted with the random spawns at the start and at the end, but. Critting you. I don't mind using an SMG for this build, but.
Yeah.
how this will move. Just hit the 60-minute mark. We should be done for like 17:30. Depends on damage. Definitely not 17, because it's just hit 16:30 and then we're 9. I need to sort my OBS out, because here, it's absolutely been ruined in FPS. We kill it in 13 seconds. I'm gonna jump like that, John. How he slowed him, that's what it is. Getting you in that big burst of damage.